Brother Abdullah, you've been sleeping in your room all day, why don't you get up and do something productive?
But, I am, fasting.
Just because you are fasting, it doesn't mean you can sleep all day.
What else am I supposed to do?
In Ramadan you shouldn't sleep all day, in fact you should try your best to get closer to Allah.
Oh, okay, I will read Quran and pray my salah inshallah.
Good mashallah, and if you have free time you can help with making iftar.
Okay inshallah.